Alright, I'm enjoying this too much. This is straight out of the fail, but let's do this. Right, so, yeah, welcome back to Into the Breach. Let's see what we can do. Probably we're gonna do the same loadout. These guys aren't that bad. Yeah, we'll keep this going. Yeah, let's go with that. Because, yeah, I'll tell you, actually, take the tank. Ciarty isn't really an attacker, it's a mover. And there's Archive Restored, still that's not the Vec. This is where it was last. I don't know, I actually recognise where they were last. Tells you leads as well. Okay. We'll start an Archive. Because, actually, it's not that bad here. Let's go Pinnacle again. Have fun, call. Welcome you. Oh, that's an idea of yours. Okay. Wow, that's a good arrangement. Robotics repair either way. Freeze and defend both robots. Ooh, that's a new one. This is probably the... We're going to have to go here one way or another. It's just where we go after that. Let's see where we go. She's not cutting yourselves. Look past the mask, you're going to see and the other beings. Okay. I think I bit my tongue at some point because I just don't feel right. Oh, so we're going to use that to freeze them, got ya. Okay. That's the one we can do, really. So if you go here, I'm presuming that's freeze? Shoot straight out freeze target. Funk. Hehehe. Let me just ignore you for now. You're done next spawn, won't you? Yeah. Push you up. Where are you aiming? That's how in particular. Just make sure. Because I don't want them getting anywhere they shouldn't be. You head over this way. Actually, wait, we can get through the wall. What am I doing? Just need to make sure these guys don't get anywhere. That should make things a bit easier. Okay, so first off, you go here, hunt. You go here, shoot this guy. If you go here, we shoot you. And then... best way of doing this. Actually, what do you... You'd attack. So we shoot here, we nudge you into that, you get hit and drowny, and either you die from the artillery fire. Sweet. Dating checking routine is more fixed. I wonder how you found that out. Seem very determined to fall these guys out. Can you guys survive water? Doesn't actually say. Don't want to take that risk. I have fear I don't have a choice. Oh no, I do. You hit that. I can be cheeky blighter and do this. Yes. I'll take that. That means I have to... Actually, no, we've got to leave you alive. So stay there for now. I can go here, now you've got access to everything. Good. So you fire, and you either kill them or you drown them. Fire at him directly. And then Chewie, punch it. You go down here, shoot at this guy. Done. And with one sample left over. GG! Not a bad sound. Not a bad sound at all. Thought that'd be harder. I think Glacier Cliff you get once again. So either that we keep going this way. Because three are gonna sink. Some more power would help our grid defense, but we can get more power later on. Break five buildings out of the ice to take less than 3 grid damage. That'd be a decent one, actually. I see. Oh, I see. How does your frozen crash that much that you have to bore them out? Let's go with that. So, they're going to attack them, I'm going to attack them. We can leave that one. We can blast you out of there. So what I'd like to do, you go to here, we'll blast you that way, then you Falcon Punch X, and then we will four out, we'll go here and then shoot this one. One forward. This will be two when he attacks. The thing is, I don't really have to stop them attacking, I just have to do enough to fall these places out. So, you'll die to the artillery, to the spawn. If I punch you, you two are falling things out. Getting me? Okay. I don't want to do that one. I don't want to do that one. That one might be good. No. Best bet, just undo the move, and then we'll blast that one. And then we do the Falcon Punch. It's time to think about it now. Okay. Is this damage? No, it's full health. Better bet is to have you shoot this one. Yeah, kill. You go there, and then we fire here. You go. Bleed at him. But this turn's basically we've got to pay attention because we've got one more floor down. And they got a health buff. I didn't exactly go as I hoped. Punch you. And you go over here. Miata here will push you both back. Now you're not hitting anything, you're hitting an icy building. Good. My icy works. Done. Say that. It's only one building that isn't falling out. Bingo. That was nice. That was fun. Alright, what else we got? Frozen Plains. Defend the robots. Ow. Don't want to do that. I think thermal dampeners might be the one to do. Defend both factories. Okay, you can see them both. That's fair enough. Glacial Cliff is power. Alright, let's do this one for now. See where this one leads us. Should be a pod appearing anytime now. Yes. Yes and yes. There's the pod. Okay. You always gotta stand on top of it straight away. Oh god, that's a morbid one to finish. They can find robots for us to use. It counts as an enemy. Oh dear. Really, the big threat is you. So what I could do... You are not stuck in place. Go there. Put you there. And then we just blast here. You go first, you go second. Yeah. So actually fire that. Grab the time pod. How much damage do you actually do? One. Okay, I need to... Because I think I actually do need to go and intervene. No, fucked up. Okay. I need you to die because you're the threat. So what I could actually do... Yeah. Fire at you, bounce her thing around. And then we fire at you again. That's more like it. Then we get the pod. Can you actually fix anything else or just you? May as well make it easy repair. It's not like they're not numerous. Okay, please be friendly. It's not friendly. Who the hell designed these things? They're not helping. Okay, you go here. Shoot that, it takes you out. Move to here, and then we fire at the mech. Bit damaged, but we can fix it up. You go here, we punch you back, take the bot out at the same time. Good start, but we need to push you into the water. Really? Oh, great. I'm gonna shoot me a mech again, aren't I? First off, this needs to be sorted out first. And we don't actually have to shoot our own mech, we can just shoot here. Push everything back. and then we drown him. Still leaves you. Completely forgot about that one. Great. That's the first bit of damage you've taken. Great. It was going so well. Well, I guess I know what I'm doing. So, pretty much abandon this life. We need a spot where we can hit you. I pull you back to where Ganymede is, where Michaela is now. We can actually do that. Yay. Fire at this. And we can take one damage. Which, to be fair, we go to there, fire at you directly. I was actually thinking about doing that every way around, but that seems more sensible. And just, you punch him. Why not? That's a win. Took one damage. So again, things I think you say that went well. What do you get? A pilot? Make gains armor. Nice. That could be very helpful, because that reduces damage by one. So I might drag him along in a reactor core. Throw him in here, actually. Yeah. Throw him on this. And then you go on here. And we've got one spare now. Yeah, it works. Right, so we want to work towards getting the fist dash. So, one movement, please. Okay, so more power, or more. Or an easy one, or go for decent. Let's try this. So 373 cryo miners area, entire preservation of hostile machines. Oh, the mines. I get it, okay. So what they want you to do is knock them into the mines. Like that. Problem is, that's a game constant debuffed into it. Yep. And I am pinned off. Actually, back off. Fire here. That's one way to do it. I need to take you out. Can't really do it without something taking damage. He's got armoured, so if I could get round this, I could actually do it, but I think he's going to have to live there for a turn. Let's just check, let's actually push it back. It does even though it's frozen, so it actually freezes again. I don't want to risk hitting that thing. Let's bust it back with artillery when it comes around to it. Let's just keep this busy. We've killed one. There it is. Wait a minute, I'm gonna do that. Go here, punch you that way. Go here, hit you that way. So now you're gonna RTM for one. Now you hit him. Probably gonna get himself frozen again, but hey. he didn't. How kind of him. So, if we were to hit you, I don't think it'd knock anything out. Let's just try it. Let's see what we get. We can still end the... We can still do a reset. Might be trouble ahead. Wait, buildings are immune. What am I doing? I'm gonna hit this. A bloody awkward position to be in. Best thing to do is hit here, bounce them this way. We can't hit you without actually doing some damage to something. I think long run is worthwhile. As you're more dangerous than anything else here. Of course, season three comes out again. Go for this. Yeah. It's time to mount up. Last turn, then we've got to kill four if we want the bonus. Right, you're frozen. Not frozen, you're stuck. Do that. Do this. Nah, don't do that. Don't do that, whatever you do. Don't do that, mate. Stupid idea. Need to get you out of there. My artillery's in a bloody rubbish position. What the hell was I doing? Ah! It's not immune. We can't eat the hit. So we're taking one damage either way. Just try and mitigate damage, really. If we're taking you out straight away, we've been fine. Well, not fine, but better than we are now. We got one power back at least. Alright, let's see what we can do.